In this video, we have given that SP is equal to SQ and angle SRP is 65 degree, angle QRP is 50 degree and angle PSQ is X. Then we have to find X. So just keep in mind that 20 degree, 80 degree, 80 degree, it is very common angle because it add up to 180 degree and two angles are equal. And also 50 degree, 65 degree, 65 degree add up to 180 degree and two angles are equal. These are very common angles. And we have 50 degree, 65 degree. So we can extend QR. Then this angle will be 65 degree. Or we can extend SR. Then this angle will be 65 degree. So first method, if we extend QR, then this angle will be 65 degree. And if we draw a perpendicular from S on PR, suppose this point is M and on QR, suppose this point is N, then in triangle SMR and triangle SNR, angle SMR is equal to angle SNR, that is 90 degree. And also angle SRM is equal to angle SRN and SR is common. So triangle SMR, it will be congruent to triangle SNR. So SM, it will be equal to SN. SM, it will be equal to SN. And now in triangle SMP and triangle SNQ, SM, it is equal to SN and SP, it is equal to SQ. And angle SMP is equal to angle SNQ, that is 90 degree. So triangle SMP, it will be congruent to triangle SNQ. So angle SPM it will be equal to angle SQN, suppose theta. So this angle is theta and this angle is theta, and now in any circle, if SR is any chord and if we make two angle on the circle from chord SR, then these two angles will be equal. And here in SR QP, it is SRQP, this angle is theta and this angle is theta. That means SRQP, it will be cyclic. So we can make a circle around SRPQ and now from chord PQ, this angle, if it is alpha, then this angle will be alpha and this angle is 50 degree, this angle is X. So X will be equal to 50 degree. And second method, if we extend SR, then this angle will be 65 degree. And if we draw a perpendicular from Q on SR, this angle is 90 degree. And suppose this point is M. And if we extend QM to Q dash such that QM is equal to Q dash M, it is our construction. QM is equal to Q dash M and this angle is 90 degree. And now if we join SQ dash and RQ dash, then in triangle RQM and triangle RQ dash M, we have RM is common, angle RMQ, it is equal to angle RMQ dash, and QM is equal to Q dash M. So triangle RQM, it will be congruent to triangle R Q dash M. So R Q, it will be equal to R Q dash. R Q, it will be equal to R Q dash. And also angle QRM, it will be equal to angle Q dash RM. So this angle will be also 65 degree. And now in triangle SMQ and triangle SMQ dash, SM is common, angle SMQ it is equal to angle SMQ dash, and QM is equal to Q dash M. So triangle SMQ it will be congruent to triangle SMQ dash. So SQ it will be equal to SQ dash. SQ will be equal to SQ dash. And now in triangle SRQ and triangle SRQ dash, SR is common, SQ is equal to SQ dash, and RQ it is equal to RQ dash. So triangle SRQ it will be congruent to triangle SRQ dash. So angle SQR it will be equal to angle SQ dash R, suppose theta, this angle is theta and this angle is theta. And now if we see P R Q dash, then this angle is 50 degree, this angle is 65 degree, this angle is 65 degree, and 50 degree plus 65 degree plus 65 degree it is 180 degree. So P R Q dash they will be collinear. And now in triangle SPQ dash, it is SPQ dash, SP is equal to SQ dash. So these two angles will be equal. So this angle will be theta. And now again in SRQP this angle is theta and this angle is theta. So SRQP it will be cyclic. So these two angles will be also equal. And this angle is x, this angle is 50 degree, so x will be equal to 50 degree.